This is the story of Bridget and Annie, who share a flat in London, and the boys next door, Nick and his friend Hector from Argentina. Hector works as a reporter on Channel 9 and is going out with Annie. Bridget works at Channel 9 as well, but is not going out with Nick. They all need a holiday. Stand by for Extra.
Ideal holiday romance. A. J-Lo. B. Cameron Diaz. Or C. Kylie. Difficult to choose.
All three. What do you like most about girls on holiday?
A. Their suntans.
Yeah, okay.
B. Their bikinis.
Yeah.
C. Their
ironing skills.
Where do you meet girls on holiday? A. On the beach. B. In the bar. C. On the ski slope.
Yeah. On the beach. Yeah. I meet lots of lovely girls on the beach. Oh.
Nick. 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 Nick, I am fed up. I need a holiday. We all need a holiday.
Yeah. I know what you mean. I'm exhausted.
To Florida, Thailand, Egypt, and Belgium? Are you sure? And Belgium. Traveling by plane, by train, and by car. Well, maybe not by car. This is Hector Romero for Channel 9.
Still, maybe a new fashion. Yes, yes. Can he do the interview on Thursday? No. Well, what about Friday? Oh, hang on. Hello? She wants 22 dressing rooms. 4 for Lords and her nannies. But we've only got 2. Hello? Oh, for goodness sake. Who wants Madonna anyway? Hello, are you still there? Hello, what? Oh, hello, Eunice. Yes, David Beckham is booked, and so is Princess Caroline of Monaco. No, Madonna is not coming. Yes, okay, Eunice, I will. I will, today. Bye, Eunice. What did your last slave die of? What I really need is a holiday.
Go on, type New York.
Gatwick.
Number of nights, 3.
3. Okay, let's see what they can do. £1,000? Oh, well, that's much too expensive. We must choose a different destination.
Yeah. How about Las Vegas?
That will cost even more. Don't be silly, Nick.
What? Is Nick being silly? I don't believe it. Oh, I'm so tired.
Oh, Hector, I saw your holiday report.
Oh, I have just spent all day watching other people go on holidays.
Oh, I can't go on. Eunice is a witch. She makes me work, work, work.
Why don't you leave then?
Yeah.
What? Leave my job? I love my job.
Women.
What you need, what we all need, is a...
holiday!
A holiday.
Great idea. Where shall we go?
Oh, I'd love to go to Las Vegas.
Cape Town. I'd like to go anywhere with Enrique Iglesias. Hey, what about Spain?
You speak Spanish. You can be our guide.
Well...
Enrique Iglesias speaks Spanish.
Oh, and the girls. I can't wait. Hey, Hector. You can translate my chat-up lines!
Well, I'll try.
And we can try them out.
Yeah!
Hector! There's your ironing. Nick! There's yours. I'm exhausted. I need a holiday. I need a holiday. We all need a holiday.
Where shall we go?
And guess what? We're going to Spain. I can't wait.
Now's the chance to try my chat-up lines on Spanish girls.
When the girls. I can't wait.
They won't be able to resist me.
Oh. Okay. I see a pretty Spanish girl. How do I say I'm English? Can you give me directions to your apartment?
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Hola. Soy inglés.
Hola. Soy inglés.
¿Me puedes dar... la dirección de tu piso?
La dirección de tu piso.
Good. But this one is better. Your eyes are like stars. They come out at night.
Oh, I like it. How do I say it in Spanish?
Tus ojos.
Tu ojos.
Tus ojos.
That's what I said.
Okay. Tus ojos son como estrellas.
Tu ojos como estrellas.
Salen por la noche.
Salen. La noche. Hey! Now, this one always works. I know what you're thinking. You want to kiss me, don't you?
No, I don't.
Not you. It's the chat-up line, stupid.
Sure. All of it?
Yes, all of it, please, Hector. Over here, Hector. I must do a final check. Gracious, Bridget. What have you got in there? 6 T-shirts, 3 pairs of jeans, 4 pairs of trousers, 10 bikinis, 4 sarongs, 2 skirts, 2 nightdresses, 3 pairs of trainers, 2 pairs of evening shoes, 3 toothbrushes, 2 toilet bags, 5 belts, 2 jackets, 2 cans of hair mousse, and a ball gown. But we're only going for 3 days. You never can be sure what event we'll be asked to go to. Parties, balls, the opera, theatre.
Oh, yeah. It won't happen.
When Bridget arrives in Spain, we'll be invited everywhere. They just won't be able to resist.
What? Won't they be able to resist?
What are you wearing?
I am a toreador. Oh, whose is this?
Bridget's.
You are taking all that?
Yeah, why?
Oh, Bridget, Bridget, Bridget. All you need to travel is your passport, your tickets, and your money.
That will be the taxi.
Let's go!
Come on, boys! Give me a hand with my luggage.
Typical Spanish hospitality.
And this is a typical happy Spanish waitress.
Hello. We are from England. And we would like a drink, please.
Girls, 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 leave it to me. I must translate for you. Queremos beber algo en este bar típicamente español.
Hang on. I'll talk to the lady. Hola! Soy inglesas. Me pudes par la dirección de tu piso.
She doesn't look very happy.
No, she looks a mess.
Perhaps her boyfriend has left her.
Yes, because she looks a mess.
Maybe he didn't like her hair.
Actually, he did like my hair. And at least mine is natural. Ah, she understood.
She's English.
How did you guess?
Is this a traditional Spanish bar?
This is a traditional, da-da, English tea room.
In Barcelona?
Oh, aren't you clever?
Leave it to me. Please, can we have a drink?
No.
Why not? There are no tables.
What about this one?
No.
Or that one?
No.
What about this one here?
It's reserved.
Never mind. Let's go.
But if you reserve the table, you can come in.
Oh.
Okay. Can we please reserve a table?
Certainly. Oh, yes, I can just fit you in that table there.
So here we are in Spain. I think I've brought enough clothes for all events.
You never can be sure what event we'll be asked to go to.
Spain is beautiful.
Wow, look at this! It's so Spanish!
We thought we'd found a typical Spanish bar.
She understood.
But it is a typical English tea room.
Oh yes, I can just fit you in that table then.
Right. What would you like to drink?
Cola, please.
Me too.
And me.
In Spain, do as the English do. I will have a nice cup of tea, please.
Which tea?
Huh? What have you got?
We've got Darjeeling, Kenyan, English breakfast, Earl Grey, Lady Grey, chamomile, peppermint, jasmine, imperial, oolong, Indian, green and yellow tea.
I'll have a cola, please.
Anything to eat?
Yes, please. What have you got?
Egg and chips, sausage and chips, fish and chips, cheese and chips, pie and chips, and chicken and...
Chips!
Chicken and croquette potatoes.
So, we can have anything with chips.
Apart from chicken. Or, I have cake. Gatoks.
Gatoks?
Oh, I think she means gatto.
Gatoks, please.
Spanish girls are beautiful.
Ray. And French girls.
Really?
I don't believe it.
What?
Over there.
Over there.
Yeah.
It's him!
Who?
Enrique!
Enrique? K?
Not Enrique K. Enrique Iglesias.
No.
Are you sure?
It can't
be.
This is Spain. Well, he's from Spain.
Well?
I must go and talk to him. Hair? Check. Lipstick? Check. Top? Check. Right. Here I go.
Where's Bridget going?
Enrique Iglesias is sitting over there at that table.
No. That is not Enrique Iglesias.
No way.
Oh, poor Bridget. Still, he is quite good looking.
Latin men are different to English men. They are not sensitive, gentle, romantic, and sophisticated like me.
Gatox.
I think the waitress fancies you, Nick. Go on, try one of your chat-up lines on her.
Pah! She's not my type.
So, what is your type, Nick?
She's coming back! Go on, go on.
Which one? I've forgotten them all.
Use my one. Stars. Stars.
Okay, I remember. Your teeth are like stars. They come out at night. It's obvious. He's crazy about me.
I've got a date with him.
Who? Mr. Iglesias?
Oh, don't be silly. Of course it's not Enrique Iglesias. I'm not that stupid. It's Miguel. And tonight, we're going clubbing.
Great!
Where are we going?
No, not you. Miguel and me. Oh, no, Bridget. We must be your chaperones.
Yeah, you will not even notice us.
Well, oh, all right then.
Oh, all those Spanish girls. Clubbing!
Clubbing? Let's boogie, baby. I'll show you how it's done.
Next time in Extra. England play Argentina in the World Cup. Nick gets a phone call. And Bridget has a bad hair day. Extra. Don't miss it.